Playing part 7. Rather into our 7th part, which is like 5 hours, 34 minutes. I'm kind of flying through the game. Which is... After you've killed Neo, choose like these are nothing. Yeah, we need the waterfall. Then we come all the way over there. Eight hits, man. Those can kill you, like, outright, I'm pretty sure. Everything. I have been waiting. Take this cube. Tiamat, Flying Fortress, please. The Wizard's Staff. Ruben? It's our first ribbon as well. Yeah, Lefenia is the name of the town. And you have to reach it and be able to come back out. It's the main thing. Sorry, I was getting the controller fully charged before continuing on. We've stayed at the inn now as well, so we're peachy there. Berettas are not worth fighting. So I kindly recommend you get the heck out of there. Basically, they end up hitting hard and they don't. Oh man. Oh, baby. That's a fight tile, though. The main thing we need is a magic and a black and white magic shop. Full life, absolutely necessary. Flare. Then there's a guy that gives us the chime. You obtain the chime. There's a lot of lore that's given to you, but he's the only guy you actually have to talk to. Surprised they actually made the magic cheaper. HP increases. Mm-hmm. Our level's gonna go up a little bit. Anything we can sell? We'll come back. The main thing is the cat's claw makes the black mage relatively. Relatively able to hit. Allosaurus. Suck, I don't have 800 HP. Alright, we're going in. We're going looting. Keeping my position in mind here. We are ballooning levels quick though. ₹1,300 healing helm. Okay. Got a couple of healing items now. Vorpal Sword. Yeah, it's just worse. Aegis Shield, that is significant shield. You're like, I wanna get poisoned, guys. probably want to lock in this turn. I have to go a long way to get into this treasure room. Some of the most significant stuff in the game, though. There's a point at a ridiculously high level where I think we would need to be wearing the stronger armlet. I think the ribbons also protect against elemental damage. Are you my mummy? Into the pillars. This we can flee from. Excuse me. Here they are. That also cast Thundara. The Dragon Mail. Oh. In the original, I think it's also lightning, but yeah. That covers a pretty good range. What else did we pick up? Oh, I also picked up the Sunblade, which is stronger, but about to be. It's like a side grade. Lower accuracy means less hits. Yeah, that basically directs you to the waterfall if you don't already know where it is. Just do this. Ironically, the black mage uses healing items more effectively. I could probably be poisoned and not even care. Gonna get through here. Fuck 'em up. Warp cube. And this area, like, contains some of the most significant equipment upgrades in the game. Bullshit. Poisana. Hey, Paisanos. Oh. We want that in our magic. Scourge is not useless. Yep. We're going to easily be able to afford level 8 magic once we're out here. That works. Pretty significant level up. Black Flans. I forget what they're weak to. Fire, probably. You go to the beast area and find out. Black Flan, where is it? Yeah, it's fire. Mage staff. Yeah, my black mage is still vulnerable technically to the evil eye until we get 300 HP to the various instant death attacks that can be done. Boom, boom. Protect ring. It's actually the first protect ring we found, too. What else did we find? If we found anything that was important, it would show up. Oh, we picked up another healing helm. So now I have two. Tent. Keep going. I don't remember what level the shirts are on. For ease, it might just be better to run through this, the whole thing, just to get everything. He did. Timothy's leveled up. Snort. I already have diamond gloves. Get a little bit cocky, I guess. And you get three ribbons. In this case, I'd probably put the third ribbon on the warrior because it will weaken the black belt. Indeed. Black and white robe. Diamond armlet. Yeah, it goes against the innate defense is the problem. Maybe we only use two ribbons. Black robe, boom. Yeah, they end up having the same protection as a ruby armlet. So we might as well use it. The adamant should be, yeah, it's down there. I do like that they've changed it so that it's visible. Points more defense than the interesting thing is that we will actually we could theoretically level past needing it. In which case I'd probably end up replacing the white robe. The mage staff will do the job. Adamantite. We're gonna fight three of the four fiends with the Excalibur. That's how we roll. Going up. Thank you. You know what I'm realizing now is that we're actually too early for this scene now. Let's start over here. Guardian's gonna be a little easier. Ooh. Protect cloak. Yeah. My white mage will take that. Floxen, thank you. None of the stuff down there is, like, worth looting. There's 8 more chests in this dungeon, and then we can get out of here. All loot in this dungeon is worthwhile. Not all of it, but enough of it is that it's worth getting all of it. We have to kill the head vampire. What happens when they're all head vampires? Another protect ring. Prioritizing it on the black mage because it also increases defense. And getting any of that on mages is really difficult. Gold needle. Sasuke's blade. Get the flip out of here. Now we have equipment like way stronger than we should possess at this point. Can make things interesting. Just get our ether count up. We'll stay at the inn. Pleasant dreams, Moflicky. You can get protect rings, but why buy them when you can just pick them up? the game does pretty much literally drop you like all the equipment, almost all the equipment you need to beat the game after you get to like Melmond and beyond. There's like absolutely no reason. For some reason we didn't have that spell yet. Of all the white magic. Let's start with black. Holy and dispel. Once you get like protect rings and ribbons, like the null magic doesn't really do anything anymore. And then we just need a cat claw. You can buy protect rings, but you don't really need to. I think you find three in the game. And the game provides three, so you could buy one if you wanted everyone to have one. Excuse me. One more thing to do. Can just land basically in front of the cave here. It's adamantite? Hoots, I use this to make the finest sword you'll ever wield, except the Massamoon, which is stronger. Actually, I think I'll probably equip the Mass Moon on my warrior because it doesn't make sense on anyone else. We're gonna spend most of our battle like buffing.